So you guys, if you guys didn't catch my last video, be sure to check that out. It was like amazing pulls for these sets. Probably the better cards in the sets. Now I'm just going to be opening them. I'm not really going to be going card by card. You can check out the card lists on various sites like PokeBeach. I'm pretty much going to be going straight to the rares. If I see any interesting commons or uncommons, I'll stop there too. Chansey. Switch. Which, you know, it's now, they're now goods. Dunsparce. So, another Cleffa. Let's open some Soul Silver. Kept opening Heart Gold to get to the legend. It's gonna be some sort of potion. Oh, nice. Hitmontop Holo. Really like Hitmontop. Ooh, sweet. That's a pretty cool looking Pikachu. Meowth. Nice. A new Pokedex. A version 3.0. That's sick. Rainbow Energy. Exeggutor. Nice. Quagsire Holo. These energies are going to be really useful. Metal energies could go for a lot on eBay. I mean, for an energy card, I've been selling them on eBay for way too much. It's eBay sellers, man, they're running wild. And that's my first Metapod. Tarogue, rare. Politoed Holo. I wonder if I can complete a if it's possible to complete a set in one box. I mean, you get a holo in every pack, so, and a rare. It's pretty cool. It's a nice Pilava. Teddy Ursa. Moo Moo Milk, I presume. Not sure. Oh, wow. That is sick. I really like this Raichu. This artwork's nasty. There's a water energy with Lugia in the back. Looks like another great card back there. Bayleaf, Cyndaquil, Teddy Ursa, Delibird. Oh, nice. Ursaring. Pretty interesting. Oops. About halfway through the video, I'll switch back to Heart Gold. Regular Crobat. It's an uncommon. Another Raichu. Pretty sweet. Really complain.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, just check out that Ninetales. That's really nice. Wow. Really, really nice, actually. Another one of those Ninetales. I really like it. I can't wait for these cards to be printed in English. After seeing some of this artwork, it's just nice. What? Is that even... can that even happen? Fuck. What? Wait a minute. I just got two hole. What in the hell is going on? I didn't even know that was possible. Wow. If I get another Lugia, that'd be sick. I didn't even know that was, like, wow. Don't even know what to say right now. That was sick. Noctowl's a beast. Psychic and flying. This box, heart gold box, is treating me well. Nice. Great Dawn fan. Wow, they really don't skimp on the rare cards in Japan. I mean, that's good though, cause I mean, here in the States, they like trip little kids into buying a million booster packs just to get the rare cards. I'll point the finger at myself, trick me into buying a million booster packs. Another Politoed. Oh man, I was waiting for this. There's that Arcanine. Man, they really went back to all these, this nice artwork. Just looks really, like, really well drawn. Cartoon animated, not computer generated stuff. Really nice. Yeah, serious kudos to the illustrator of those legend cards. They look really nice. Another one of these baby Pokemon, Smoochum. Golbat. Pretty cool looking. Aipom. I haven't seen that one. A Meganium. Oh, nice. Totally skipped that rare Sandslash because I saw Gyarados back there. Really like that. You can see the artist. Mitsuhiro Arita. I'll be looking him up, see how far back he goes into illustrating for Pokemon. It's gonna be interesting. So this is probably gonna be the last one of this part. And ending with another Politoed. Not that exciting. See if I can fit in a gold pack in the last like 10 seconds. Heracross. Don't like that clay drawing though, but whatever. And a Jumpluff. So yeah, see you guys in the next part.